All right, now what we're going to do is we're going to create a little bit of a button so we can kind of break up the monotony of the baubles that are going right down the neckline here. So what we're going to do is what we have here is let's deselect this command D. What we're going to do is we're going to copy this bobble off. So what I've done is I've created a background copy. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to come in here with my lasso tool, and let's go into my magnetic lasso tool because I do believe this one will work a lot better for us because the colors are really there for it. So we stay up on the lines here. As you can see, this is going to go around and create this copy that we need here. Let's keep going like so. Let's put a point there. There we go. We're going to end it right there. There we go. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to hit Command Shift I to inverse everything, and then I'm going to delete everything like so. Hit Command Deselect, and there is our button. So let's turn back the other layer on. Let's actually bring our button up to the top layer. What I'm gonna do is I'm going to go into, I'm gonna press my V and go into my button. I'm just going to take this, I'm going to skew this around as much as possible. Actually, we've got something going on here. There's still something there. There's a border there. And deselect. Let's go into our erase tool. Let's take it up really large. Just get rid of this border we have left over. Like so. Back into V. And as you can see, we still have a little bit of a border left here. So we can move this down, find out where it's at. Erase tool. It's got to be up in here somewhere. It's okay. We'll just give it a good once over like that. Hit V again. There we go. Now what we're going to do is we'll turn our other layer back on. Let's take this, zoom it back up like so. Now as you can see, this far away, it doesn't really matter. You could probably get away with a lot by not being able to see it. So let's come down here. We'll just take this guy and we'll go ahead and rotate him around in here like so. Pull him up together like so. Go ahead and hit enter. There we go. What I'm gonna do is, since we got it here, I'm gonna go ahead and take an erase tool. Let's erase some of this out. There we go. That looks a lot better. Now we've basically recreated this bobble, and really what it's gonna do is it's gonna break up just a little bit, so it doesn't look quite as bad. So now we've got a complete button. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna work on a few more details, and we'll do that in the next part.